See, the great trouble is the money wasn't allowed to develop further. After 200 or 300 years of coins, all governments put their hands and stopped any further developments. We were not allowed to experiment on it. Money hasn't been improved. Money has rather become worse in the course of time. Government said it must not develop any further. And what we have had since in development were matters of government inventions, mostly wrong, mostly abuses of money. And I have come to the position of asking, has monetary policy ever done any good? I don't think it has. I think it has done only harm. And that's why I am now pleading for what I've called denationalization of money. Because I don't believe that we shall ever have a good money again before we take the thing out of the hands of government. We can't take them violently out of the hands of government. All we can do is, by some sly roundabout way, introduce something they can't stop.